run.
They're already headed back, so.
Any time now.
Ooh. Hey, that's Jessica.
She put on her jacket. Look fabulous on you.
Yeah. They're ours.
Well, they actually fit.
Yeah, they fit you guys. I'm going to know which one's which, though. I want mine back.
We'd like you over this
time.
Mom, I let him
come in. Yeah, we're like, these look like gangsters.
Paul's life got twisted, turned upside down, and I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how he became an angel of this family called Kaisers. In West Arcidia, born and raised on the tractors, where he spent most of his days chiseling, working, sweating, all shooting some coons outside of the barn with a couple of ladies who were up to some shopping, started making eyes in his neighborhood. They went on one little date, and Grandma got Twitter-pated and said, "Should I be in this family that called Kaiser?" They had 8 children, and then it was clear grandchildren were on the way. 33. Oh dear. If anything, I could say that this grandpa was rare, but he sang Little Bunny Fufu and had a full head of hair. He went up to the heavens at the age of 68, and he said to his family, "Don't do anything stupid, and I'll see you later." He looked at God's kingdom. Whoa. He was finally there to sit next to God's throne as the guardian of Kaisers.
Paul, you're on the video.
Jonas!
Jonas!
More!
Hey, you can just do that for us for the next act. Do what?
Yeah. Keep going, Luke.
All right. Yeah. Sam, what do you think? And little peers. That's what you get for sitting on that chair. And Howie.
We need to see more of the background
dancer. Oh, yeah.
Ruin.
Come on, more dancing. Guys. More dancing.
Thank you, Mara. Look. Do it off the stage. Do it off the stage.
I want to see you do that after a sack.
After a sack, I'm cold. Well, I'm
Oh, now you have to move again.
Show because it's really good.